Hello, my besties. I have a song for you today by the Rolling Stones. It's called Can't You Hear Me Knocking? It was requested for by J.K. Clark. Let's go see Mick and the Boys. How funky is this, man? Possibly maybe the funkiest drums I've heard from Rolling Stones. I would not be surprised if some rappers have sampled this drum beat. And I know for a fact that Mick Jagger was a big fan of James Brown, so I don't know if he had anything to do with how the song went, because that drum could be straight from a James Brown song. It's too funky. Now, the guitars... the guitars were ridiculous, man. Coming from both sides. Fantastic stuff. And also, I love the vocals as well. I love the lyrics. I love the melody. I love the way Mick Jagger is singing. Can you hear me knocking? It's just a fantastic song. And like I said to you, this is too funky for days. There's a couple of funky songs by the Stones that I really, really like. Start Me Up, which is like mad funky. What else can I remember? That's about a couple, you know. Start Me Up is the first thing that comes to mind, but this is right at the top with them. This is a funky song, and the guitars are straight out of hell.
Oh,
swear, this guy must have relatives in Africa. I don't care what you say. That break was just ridiculous. That groove, the saxophonist. Do you guys know of a guy called Fela Kuti? Now, Fela Kuti is one of my greatest heroes. In fact, he's probably my number one hero next to James Brown and Muhammad Ali. The guy on the sax there and the groove, that is a Fela Kuti song, I swear to you. It'll be interesting if any of you guys know the story behind that break and that sax. Maybe they talked about it, because that's just a Fela Kuti song, definitely, man. It's got so much influence from Fela Kuti. I'm going to check what time this song was released, to see what year he was. If it's any time in the 70s, then I'll be surprised if Fela Kuti was not an influence on that guy blowing the saxophone. Just too much groove in there. I loved it. Beautiful stuff. Let's get some more. Gotta cool myself down, man. That was like ridiculous stuff, guys, man. Ridiculous. I've just checked what year the song is, and it's 1971. And Fela Kuti was very, very much around 71, and he was funky as hell. So it could be, and maybe not. But if you guys don't know Fela Kuti, just go listen to Fela Kuti, man, and then you'll see what I'm talking about. That sax break and the groove there, it was so Fela Kuti, man. Honestly, man, it was straight out of Africa. This song, I would describe it as a fusion of rock, funk, soul, R&B, jazz, African rhythms. It just had it all. It's a bad track. I really, really like this. The drumming was badass as well. The guitars, everything was, yeah. Before I forget, what is cocaine eyes? He said she had cocaine eyes. I guess that's like when your eyes are like, not maybe like, when they're like almost kind of like clothes, and maybe it's kind of like sexy. I don't know. And then he says he's knocking down her dirty street. Mick Jagger is a very, very naughty boy, man. and I know he was naughty well into his 70s, you know. I think maybe he's cooled down a bit now, but he was badass, man, Mick Jagger. Great stuff. Beautiful song. I love that. I really, really love that. One of the funkiest, if not the funkiest, Stone song I've heard. You know, beautiful. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. If it was your first time here today, welcome on board. Thank you for stopping by. Hope it's not going to be your last time. Better still, hope you subscribe and become a part of the family. If you dug this reaction or dug the video, please give it a like so that the guys at YouTube will share it to many more people. And I thank you for this. Stay cool and stay safe wherever you are. Most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul.